Flat tire? Fret not. We've got you covered. We'll take you step by step through this. First things first, your spare tire, jack, and tools are under the luggage compartment. Once you raise the floor, you'll be able to see it. There, that's your toolkit. It includes the jack rocker, socket wrenches, traction hooks, and screwdrivers. Now, just take out your tools, the jack and spare tire. Use a socket spanner to unscrew the wheel nut by one turn. The jack lifting points are around the sidewall skirt, and there are triangle marks in corresponding parts. Now, connect the jack rocker to the jack and rotate clockwise to allow the jack to rise slowly and ensure that the jack head is firmly pushed into the lifting position. After ensuring that, continue turning the rocker until the tire is about 3 cm off the ground. Now, remove wheel nuts completely and remove the wheel to be replaced. Take out the tool bracket on the spare tire. Rotate the butterfly nut in the center of the spare tire counterclockwise to remove it, and then take out the spare tire. Now just install the spare tire on wheel hub and put the wheel nuts and tighten them. Rotate the jack rocker counterclockwise to lower the vehicle to the ground stably. Tighten the wheel nuts. Now that you are done, put back all your tools and materials and sail through without any obstacles. Enjoy your ride!